AFN Holdings Berhad has entered exclusive talks with Huang DBS Malaysia Berhad to purchase its key business units. According to a stock filing, AFN is seeking to acquire 100% interest in Huang DBS Investment Bank Berhad and HDM Futures Syndrom Berhad, 70% in Huang Investment Management Berhad and 49% in Asian Islamic Investment Management Syndrom Berhad. AFIN won the final round of bidding for the right to buy Huang DBS's key businesses after beating rival AMMB Holdings Berhad. According to Reuters, banking sources said AFIN's offer values Huang DBS's businesses at 1.3 times price to book value, or about 1.27 billion ringgit, based on Huang DBS's 977.4 million ringgit book value as of April 30th. The country's seventh largest lender by assets says both parties will proceed to make their respective applications to Bank Negara. And further announcements on the proposed acquisition will be made at the appropriate time. Huang DBS is one of the country's largest stockbrokers, with assets of about 20 billion ringgit.